Making teriyaki chicken. This is crazy different than any kind of teriyaki chicken I've ever made before in my life. But we're going to give this one a try because it's from that Bento cookbook that I've been making all these food, these recipes from. Let me show it. Hawaii's Bento Box cookbook by Susan Yuen. And I'm just going to have to give it a shot. That right there is a quarter cup of peanut butter. This is a cup of shoyu or soy sauce. Here's 3/4 cup of sugar. And we have 3 cloves of garlic chopped and 1/4 inch of, or a thumb-sized slice of ginger crushed. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna cook this until the peanut butter and the sugar have dissolved. And once that is completed, we're gonna let it cool. And then we'll add a few more things. And it's just gonna be a marinade for overnight. So we'll be back tomorrow with the final dish. All right, we'll be right back. Okay, it's pretty much incorporated. So I'm gonna set this on the side and wait for it to cool. Once it's cool, we'll be right back. Okay, it's cooled down, and at this point they tell you to reserve a 1/4 cup of the marinade, but I don't like to you know, dust sauces over. Anyway, you need 3 green onions. These are so beautiful. I just went outside and cut them out of the garden. And you just cut the 3 stalks, 1 inches, every 1 inch. And then we are going to put this into a Ziploc bag and marinate overnight. So, let's do that. So this is made for 1.5 pounds of chicken thighs. I have boneless, skinless in here. I would assume that that's what they would call for, since I don't think I've ever had teriyaki chicken with bones in it. All right, so there we go. This sauce reminded me a little bit of that misoyaki where we added the peanut butter in. So we will be back tomorrow, people. Bye-bye. All right, it's the next day already, so we're going to broil this. You can grill or broil it. Since my Foreman grill is so small, it'll only cook 2 at a time. It'll take too long. And I don't feel like going outside in the heat to grill. So I'm going to broil this. I'm going to put it in for about 20 minutes and see what happens in that period of time. So we'll be back. This smells really good. It smells a lot like maybe, I guess, teriyaki chicken. I mean, I would assume that the peanut butter would have played some part in it, you know, but after it started cooking, I couldn't smell the peanut butter anymore and just the other things that made it teriyaki. So I'm going to let this cool off a little bit before we chow down for dinner and let you know how it tastes. So we'll do that. It's very weird. It has a tiny bit of the flavor of the peanut butter, but it does taste like teriyaki at the same time. It's pretty darn good. Give it a try and let me know if you like it. Enjoy.